Bloody hell. Alright.
Right now, what I'm doing is I'm about to go to my super cheap and I'm going to go look for some zip ties and a cup holder. Well, because basically it's all about survival at this point.
Here we go. Let's go to Super Shit and we'll get some zip ties and a cup holder and I'll show you what I'm up to.
Some people wake up late, I wake up mad late. All the time hungover, it's a sad state. I love liquor, see my bitch and her ass great. But I don't remember anything from my last date. I wipe the sleep from my eyes and I peep my phone. 20 texts, 30 calls, just leave me alone. My head pounded like crazy, I need some Patron. That's the hair of the dog, God need a bone. Kiss my mama on the cheek, she look beautiful.
Okie dokie. Oh, it comes with twisties in, that's cool. Oh, right. Zip tie it there. Oh yeah, brilliant. I'm a man after my own heart. That's so long. Are these too long, probably? But they will dual purpose. Zip ties, are a problem you can't fix? That's what I want to know. Boom. Cut them off. Maybe I should sharpen it. Cut this one off. Ping! And now we're off to the next part of this survival plan. Come on, red light, I'm thirsty. Is there a thing?
Morning, what can I get for you?
Could I get a wicked latte then?
Latte?
Yeah.
Hello.
Thank you. How you doing? Oh my god. Bomb. Yeah, man.
Latte.
Awesome, thank you. You too, mate. See ya. Okay, goodbye. Yeah. Okay, I got a big one because I'm thirsty. It's been a big day, but it's very big. And it makes me very happy. Oh, and it's going everywhere all over me. Second trick. So anyway, there you go. There's one cup holder done in a 15th of a second. There's your handy tip for the day. How to make a coffee rack for your postie bike. Not even messy at all. Oh, there's coffee everywhere. I've made a horrible mess.
Oh, hey.